Start by doing the basic six. Okay, two, three, four, five, six. Yes? You can also turn this, by the way. So just do it in a straight line, turn this. Okay. Then from there, you move on to doing the basic six, but without the back step. So instead of stepping backwards, start this by just walking forward. Using the walk to create, or to start the basic six, going to position three, four, five, six, step, and we start again. Okay. Three, four, five, six, slide, start again. Okay? You can even just walk. Using three, walk. Okay. And I also mentioned about when we go to the side, maybe changes the weight when she goes to her left. But not when she goes to her right. Okay? And also included rebounds. If you know the any step. And walking through these, all these just in the basic walk, just create a nice little feel, playfulness. Okay. Any questions?